It's one of the most festive times of the year in Los Angeles, as the streets of West Hollywood were lit up with rainbows, Ferris wheels, and even a skating rink, as the city held its annual Gay Pride celebration.
It's a party, look! It's so much fun!
For Tacloban-born transgender beauty title holder Camille Anderson, it's a chance to celebrate the achievements of the LGBTQ community as she passes on her crowns.
It got in stronger and I'm very, very happy that I've become part of it, meeting a lot of litters.
But for Filipinos from the LGBTQ community, the freedoms they enjoy is a reminder that others still face discrimination, including in the Philippines, where a U.S. Marine is going through legal proceedings for the death of Jennifer Laude, a transgender Filipina.
What happened to Jennifer Laude is not very sad about it, but here in L.A., the city where we're living in, I'm very happy that everybody is celebrating, you know, equality and freedom.
I just hope that performing here tonight and showing my talent to everyone will let people know that we're normal people, that we can be in the top of the world. You know?
Hundreds of thousands came to the three-day festivities, which kicked off Friday night and was capped off with the annual parade celebrating the LGBTQ freedoms of Los Angeles. Steve Angeles, ABS-CBN News, West Hollywood.